What's up, guys? Welcome back to Excellent Adventures. It's Gootecks, Mike Ross, and Mr. Rob the Magician.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. We have a very, very special treat for you. If you guys happen to catch him on the Gootecks and Mike Ross show,
it was a while back.
Yeah, what were the ratings? 7, 8?
We did, you know, maybe 2-3 dozen people watching.
That's right.
So if you were one of those lucky people,
you guys might be familiar with this handsome face. And we managed to steal him. Notice we still haven't let him talk yet. We managed to steal him off of his busy touring schedule to sit on this couch and kick back and play a little Street Fighter with us. Rob, how are you doing?
I'm doing fantastic, guys.
It's been a long time since we've seen you,
Rob. It's true. It's been quite a long time.
Tell us a little bit about what's been happening since the last time that you, you know, performed for us on our show.
I've been doing a lot of magic.
Okay.
I've been up at the Magic Castle a lot. I've been trying to get a stage show going on. I was hoping to get a date by this time. Didn't happen, but.
Can you tell them real quick, just tell them what a little bit about the Magic Castle in case those that don't know.
So the Magic Castle is a private club for magicians. You can only go if you're invited by a magician. For instance, Gootecks, have you been there?
I have been there.
Mike, have you been there?
Yes, I have been there.
But I mean,
people.
Every time me and Mike try to go when it's just us, they ask us just, who invited.
Yeah.
And then we're like,
kick us out. Yeah.
Yeah, we don't even get past the front door. Yeah. But when Rob invites us,
that's right.
VIP treatment.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
All around.
I figured I wanted to do something at the start so we can set the level really high. To get people, you know? You know, they call me on the streets, they call me the Daigo of magic. I don't know if you know.
Damn, Jesus Christ. Okay.
This is what the
Daigo of magic. Okay.
I'm gonna body.
Okay.
Have you ever seen the magician take, it could be a piece of paper, it could be something like this, and they tear it into pieces, and it looks like it's being torn, and it sounds like it's being torn.
I hear it.
Right? Right, it's good.
I hear it. I see it.
Do it into little pieces.
Okay.
Okay.
And then you'll see the magician place his hand over it, and his other hand over it. Have you seen this before?
No.
And he gives a little magic gesture. Right, you've seen this before?
No, I don't know.
All the pieces magically come back together. That's a great trick. We should find that magician. If he's around, you guys should call him. If he's available next time, if I'm not free, guys, get him. Because he's so good. He's so good. I've seen him do this like six times, man. If it gets me, it's frightening. He's so good.
The bar has been set, ladies and gentlemen.
You guys gotta find him.
I was like, you guys, I don't know if you guys could see, but I was like, leering, very scary. I'm like, how is this motherfucker gonna do this? Like, he asked me for a napkin, and there were two. And I was like, well, I see the other one there.
You're not gonna pull some tomfoolery in front of our face.
But you got body, didn't you?
We got
Daigo of magic.
Daigo of
magic.
Wow. I like it.
Now I get
like it.
We got body. We got body.
Tough act to follow, man.
Yeah, it is.
I set the standard so low that if you even lose,
you're right.
You just say, can I tear a napkin and
newsflash, people watching this show, their standards are already very low.
Yes, I have continually set the bar lower and lower with every episode.
So Gootecks has been working on this Evil Ryu since we last shot with Justin Wong, and Justin kind of gave him some coaching and whatnot.
Yes.
Gootecks, tell us about your Evil Ryu.
I have a little bit more points now than before.
Mm-hmm.
I wake up and basically I do like between 30 and 60 minutes of training mode.
That's good.
Like,
and
most days.
We're gonna see what that training mode pays off.
The problem is that I did the opposite of Rob. I set the expectations
you did.
Too high.
You really did.
I didn't tell you how much I practiced that.
That's true. All right, well.
Oh God.
Dude.
Okay.
Dudley. Now, Rob, you do have experience playing this game.
I do.
You know,
that's how we know Rob.
Yeah, we first met him at the arcade.
I do.
And he bamboozled all of us with his shenanigans, his foolish card tricks.
And I'm going to try to take that bamboozling and put it into the game.
Please show us.
I'll try.
Okay, dude, but Gootecks, you came back. This is the number 54th ranked Dudley versus the 225th Evil Ryu. 225th?
Guy with sword.
Hold on. 225th? Evil ranked Evil Ryu.
I told you, man. I've been grinding. I never thought you would. I don't even play on PC, man.
Oh, wow. So you got two accounts with some points on there.
You know, actually, I did have two accounts. And then something happened, and all my Steam data was gone.
Oh.
So I'm down to one now.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
But I'll tell you, I've learned a lot about execution.
Okay, what did you learn?
I learned that if I just put in, let's say, 30 to 60 minutes of training mode a day.
As you should with any skill.
Yeah, you're right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That by the time Evo rolled around, I shouldn't be missing any combos.
Right, you probably will win.
He's focused.
Yeah, he's focused. Rob, for a magician such as yourself, how much time do you put in training and practicing? Owning your skills? From Oh my god, Gootecks! Rob!
That was good.
It's all on you now.
I think he practices in silence, that's why he can't.
It's true. But
I was talking to you guys.
Yeah, no, you were.
Well, when the time came.
Yeah.
You pulled through.
What about you practicing like this, the first trick you demonstrated? How much time do you like spend a day practicing? Least in your prime. Like, no, not in your, like you're not in your prime, you know
when
what I'm saying?
When you're in performance.
No, you know what I'm saying?
I perform.
The on season.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Not the off season, yeah.
Yeah, we go to ranked. We always play for points.
Always.
And we don't lose on this show. We've never lost.
That's true. I've only
right?
seen
everybody watching at home, tell them.
Nobody lost.
We all undefeated.
No, you speed.
It's okay.
I practice all the time.
Okay.
All the time. I do a lot of different things. I play piano and a lot of other random talents.
You play piano?
I do, and I spend about an hour a day. I try to.
You freestyle rap?
Well, okay, don't throw me under the bus right now.
Don't you think I didn't see your videos?
You got a rap video? A freestyle rap video off the top of the dome?
This is an entertainer. This is like the last of a dying breed. Like, this is a straight up, genuine entertainer. This guy needs a star on the streets down, you know, right out there, you know?
Damn. I've seen your other video, the one where it's all black and white, very serious with the piano.
Very serious.
I've seen that one, but I'm
trying to do another one like that. I have some ideas for it.
Where's the start?
Just want to get to it.
We're off to a good start. Oh, Jesus, the Dan outfit.
Of course, okay. The magician would play Dan.
Of course. He's, all right. You know what the best part is everybody's gonna think it's my Dan, right?
Oh, yes. Yeah. They're all, it's okay, whether you win or lose, you're not gonna get credit for it, Rob. So don't worry about it.
That's true.
This is certainly an uphill battle that may require some magic.
Okay. All right, Rob. You know what, Rob? I can tell you this much. By the end of this, the entire series, your Dan is going to increase tenfold because I am going to help your Dan out.
Last time, you guys told me to kick more. I kick a lot more.
Well, Rob, you're doing some damage with the feet.
It's the only way to do damage.
Yeah, Rob, I think you should teach Mike some magic.
And I teach him some dance? Yeah, exactly.
Here's the first one. And the and then it's back.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Just walk up. Just walk up.
Just walk up and block.
She's gonna jump at me. She's gonna jump at me. She will jump at me. I didn't say that correctly.
Good blocks. Good blocks. Turtle. Turtle. Okay. Oh.
Okay.
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Okay.
Oh, he just did it. Good blocks.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, yes, you got it.
Rob. Rob. Block! Jesus Christ, don't listen to me, I don't know how to play!
Oh!
You told him to block.
No, see,
it's like his game.
I told him to block.
I was gonna EXDP and I didn't. But
that's Mike's mind game.
That's true.
Mike tells you what to do, and I promise you, every time, if you guys check the tapes, if
don't
you
check scroll, the tapes.
If you
don't
look check through tapes. Every episode, anytime Mike tells me to do something and I do it, it never works. Mm. But he can do it when he calls it for himself.
You watch, know what it is? It's because his brain went, do it now. But by the time he said it,
it
and then we
late.
Registered,
it's too late.
It's too late.
Exactly. Exactly. Let me, you know, I can't use this outfit. This outfit.
It's really awful.
What is it? It's like a badge.
I don't know. I don't know what he is.
Is he an owl?
Ooh.
No.
I don't know. A badger? Or you said a badger?
I think it's a badger.
Because he's bad.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. All right. So here we go. I'm gonna. Okay. Just study.
I'm gonna
Dan,
study.
Dan 101.
Dan 101.
Dan 101.
Think about magic. Oh no, magic trick.
No, no. You don't run. It's
don't
it's like,
run.
Don't run up the stairwell like Neo did. You know, you got to turn around and believe. You know what I'm saying? Like, wow. Look at this. Look at that. He didn't even know what to do. Fireball. Easy. Okay. Okay, I deserve that. You can take damage.
Dan can take a lot of hits. You know, we spent a lot of time in training mode.
Okay, look at this. Now what he's gonna do.
Okay, are you gonna block? Okay.
I like how you had to look at me after you did it.
Nice. Okay.
Why are you using Ultra 2?
I don't know.
Standard.
Okay.
Yeah. He did.
He's not even
Mike,
using
why did you do this? I don't know.
Slow and steady wins the race. I don't know how to educate what I just did.
You're just in the zone.
Look at this. Oh no!
That's okay.
It's fine. I mean, I can get
who you were going for.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh, I didn't. Okay.
Mike, this guy clearly is on to your shenanigans. Okay. Hit him with those long legs. See, Rob.
All right, gimmicks. Watch this, please. All right, now hold on. Wait, please.
I'll give
here it comes, here it comes.
Okay. See, what you have to understand about Dan is that Dan is actually, wow. This guy, yeah, I think you're done. Mike, you're done.
If he had Ultra 1, he would have been dead.
How do I do Ultra 2?
Kicks.
Okay, easy. Does it anti-air?
Yes.
Okay, easy.
He's Ultra 1.
Here it comes. Just relax.
See, Dan is he's part Muay Thai fighter. So he was never properly trained in Shotokan or in Muay Thai.
Okay.
That's why, he's a little bit of both.
Oh.
He's a little bit country and a little bit rock and roll.
Yes, exactly. Dude, this guy
is blocking.
This guy's defense.
You have to play like a scrub. Because you've been playing like a smart Dan, so he's like, oh, I have to defend
right.
him.
Okay, I'm playing like a scrub
go in. See, he's like, what? Why he didn't do that before?
Oh.
See? If he would have played scrub and just didn't do it.
All right, well, you're winning, Mike. Just get him to burn the bar. That's fine. Okay, now you have bar.
Uh-oh.
That's okay.
That hurts.
Nah, that hurts. That's not that big of a deal. Okay, that hurts. Okay.
That was so far!
Okay, well, you have full super, which you can do a super taunt with. So.
Okay, how about this? We'll cheer ourselves up again, okay? We'll do some magic, okay? I wrote a prediction down.
Okay? A prediction?
Yeah. But first, we're gonna see who plays next.
Okay
between
how
the
we
two
gonna,
of you.
Okay, how are we gonna do
I'll
that?
I'll show you what I mean.
Okay.
Don't worry about it. I've got a quarter here.
Sure.
Okay.
Who texts, do you want heads or tails?
I like heads.
Fair enough.
Okay.
Here's my prediction. It's on a paperclip.
Okay.
The audience won't believe it's there the whole time, but you guys can verify it's there. No stooges. I didn't.
You
want
to show? You
want to
show them?
Okay. It's right here.
I think it says my prediction on it. It's clipped up by a paperclip.
Okay.
Perfect. It'll sit right there the whole time. I'm gonna flip this quarter.
Okay.
If it's heads, Gootecks, you go first.
Sure.
Tails, Mike, you'll go.
Okay.
Okay. Do you want me to flip it over? It's just over my hand. It's heads.
Okay.
It's heads. Okay. So, okay. Gootecks, we'll go.
Okay. Yeah,
we'll go first.
All right.
Okay.
Okay. That was a great trick.
It's a great trick. It'll make sense in a second.
Oh, okay. Okay. It's all tied into the prediction. Yeah, is what you're saying.
Okay. All right. So.
Okay.
Just focus. Just play your hardest, or play your worst, depending on what you think my prediction says. It does. I mean.
Your prediction is what? A win-loss prediction?
Correct.
A score prediction?
It's a win-loss prediction. I predicted whether you're going to win or lose this next game, and whether was going to win or lose the next game.
Oh, I hope
Tiger uppercut.
Okay, hopefully this guy plays the guy.
He's going to write Tiger uppercut.
Me and Mike were playing earlier.
That's true.
No, don't try to get my prediction, because that just play.
Oh, no.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, Mike's the kind of guy who would lose on purpose just so I would feel good.
Nah, obviously, that's the only time I would lose is so that you can learn from it.
Spoiler alert, Rob. Gootecks is always going for the win.
It's true, he is undefeated.
Ah,
of course, right? Tiger uppercut would play Ken.
The only time I ever sandbagged was when I got stuck in the shock vortex. After Evo.
Oh yes, that's when he was,
If you guys saw the first episode with Justin Wong.
The Dumb and Dumber, he was stuck after Evo, he couldn't move, he was stuck.
I was in shock. Okay, all right, well this guy clearly is not very
good. Wait a minute, did you win with Evil Ryu or lose?
I won.
I thought you would have more points. I thought you had 2,200 with him.
You know, the pain, Mike.
Oh, that was a DP. That was good. That move is too good.
Oh, okay. I should have thought about that one. See, I teleported up.
Teleport against him, but you didn't do it against me once.
Why would I teleport against you?
I don't know, man. But... Okay. Gootecks.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
All right. All right. You have enough. Never mind. You have enough meter for a red focus to win it. How are you gonna do it? What are you gonna do, Gootecks?
Well, first, when he throws this EX fireball, I'm gonna jump over it. Actually, he might be going for Ultra.
He's not gonna throw EX fireball. He has no reason to.
That was anticlimactic.
Yes, it was. Get a little closer, man. You know, the game.
My eyes.
Yeah, like, dude, get into the game. Get your head into the game. Wow. It's okay, too early on that. You got way more time to wait for that, man.
That's why I was going for the dizzy.
One day, the DP will come.
Here we go.
Okay.
All right, he's all right.
Okay.
Red fireball? No.
Oh God! Oh, what the?
Calm down. Don't crack now.
Calm down. None of you have meter. He's just got one bar.
Okay.
See?
I was so bad.
Yeah, calm down. You almost cracked.
Okay. I got the hard knockdown.
Mm-hmm.
Let me just jump Tatsu, cross up, and then this fool hits me with a one hit ultra. Yep.
Oh, okay. No. He's out of meter. Okay. He's out of meter.
I thought he was going to try to focus through.
Like that. Okay. Okay.
I probably could have done better.
You could have done a lot better.
Oh, fuck. Wow. Oh, God. Oh, God. Rob, Gootecks. I hope your prophecy.
Gootecks.
I hope you gave me enough credit, Rob. Because I'm about to win this one.
There you go. Come on. Get it.
Okay, here we are again.
Okay,
here we
are. We're back.
Is he going to
whip a DP for meter?
Okay.
And then I think you can wait. Forward medium kick EX. Oh, wait, never mind. It's too late.
Oh my God!
I can't believe it.
What can't you believe?
For the first time.
I thought you waited too long to do the DP.
That wasn't the first time in history.
If you listen to me.
I actually did what Mike said and it worked.
You know why it worked this time? because he gave you so much time ahead.
Well, see, that's the thing. I was like, oh, he's are you gonna wait too late? I said, it's not gonna work. Never mind. But you did it. You what? You executed what Mike Ross said perfectly.
Thank you, Mike. You were the one steering the ship on that one. Thank you.
All right, Mike. Let's see if.
Oh, I have to play next.
You have to play next.
Oh, we both have to play.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Wow. Your prediction. Who goes first? We used the coin to see who went first.
Wow. Okay. Right. You had a two-part prediction, Rob.
Jesus Christ.
Wow.
I'm kind of scared. Like my hands are actually.
Tough act to follow.
I'm actually kind of scared right now.
Yo, I can't believe that worked. I can't.
But earlier, when I said it's the later you wait to do it is why it always works.
Should I play him? Oh,
yes.
I have to play him.
Well, because you know.
Usually we grant people run backs, but for the sake of magic, for the sake of magic, I'm sorry, bro. I have to do that. I have to do this. My Dan failed earlier. I don't know if I should rock Dan again.
And now is not the time.
Because now we have to play for reals, right?
Magic is on the line. Thanks to your prediction or this guy's fuck up, I came out on top.
All right. You want to clap that boy?
You got to fulfill the prophecy. Can you
do
it? Or
should I give him some guile?
Have you even been playing Hugo?
Dog, like, why would you doubt me? You know what I'm saying? Like,
okay.
It's my Hugo, dog.
All right. Because you know, you got a very important match coming up pretty soon.
Oh, is it Amir? Or do I have to play him?
Yeah.
Does he play him too?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so bad. Okay, I didn't realize that. Basically, newsflash. Well, do I tell them?
We can just tell them a little bit. I have a friend that plays Hugo that wants the money match Mike. First to 10, mirror match for $100.
Why would you do that?
I said, yo.
If you ain't Jibbo, Vire, like, you know, I'm saying, like, dog.
If you want to donate to Mike's.
Mike's magic lessons.
What?
How did he get away with that?
Okay. Mike's magic lessons.
Look how much damage this does. Buffed.
Okay.
Try to jump over me, you idiot. Try to jump over me. Are you serious? Didn't I call it before? Do you guys want. Alright, with it.
He's so scared.
Oh, paralyzed with fear. Well, Rob, I hope you know. I hope the prophecy.
It's true.
Has been fulfilled because Mike is making this look pretty convincing. Mine could have gone either way. Okay. One too many. One too many times.
Yeah. I'm now, trying to. He's gonna whip the DP. Watch him whip the DP.
Oh, he can only kick. Yeah, can.
He only.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh shit!
Oh my God, this guy. The nerve of this guy.
No, I respect it. He thought I was.
Three times?
He thought I was gonna be dumb. He didn't know I was an idiot. Oh, I'm not an idiot. He didn't know I was. Oh.
I thought for sure he was gonna wake up.
Why did I alter that? Okay.
All right, Rob. Well, we've had our two games. Mike had a very convincing performance.
And you know what's funny? Hold on. Before you flip that paperclip index card, whatever that is, over, I just want to say for the record, I believe all 18 people now, our audience grew, that are watching this, said we were both going to lose. Tell me I'm lying.
Yo,
nobody believed in us.
Or leave a comment if you actually thought both of us were going to lose.
Let us know if you thought we were going to do work.
All right.
And be honest. Please be honest.
Don't lie to me.
Okay.
Okay. All right,
There's
Rob.
No way.
Moment of truth.
Rob, you've known us for too long. There's no way even you wrote on there that we both won.
I wrote, obviously, my prediction.
Can you see
I wrote,
this? Can you guys see this okay?
Gootecks wins the coin toss. Gootecks wins. Mike wins.
What?
Wow.
I had that much confidence in both of you. Double confidence, I knew he was gonna win the coin toss. I just.
Wow.
And it was there the whole time, yeah.
It was there. I mean,
we'll give him his $20 after this.
Yeah.
Thank you, Rob, for believing in us. Thank you, Rob, for believing in us. We believe you. That is insane.
Okay, now you guys have to predict what I'm about to do. Am I gonna win this one? Daddy pants.
If you pick Dan.
I won't pick Dan.
Well, who else can you play?
There's nobody else. You can't play anybody.
I'm gonna go Ryu.
Oh, you do have a. He does have some.
Really?
Just try to create one. Oh, well, actually, it's probably gonna be the same dude who's sniping for you. The Ken players, Taiga Uppercut's probably sniping this guy. Or sniping.
Well, at least we know how you play. It's up to you.
I'm not gonna play that fool.
Okay, yeah. Well, technically, well, yeah, no, it wasn't an honest run back.
I think it's been long enough. He gave up.
Yeah.
Or he's like,
you'd
a
be amazed at the persistence. Clayton Samus. I like that name.
Well, how do you do?
Yeah, how do you do, Clayton? Okay.
What's five?
That's the wolf.
Five, yeah. Oh, we got a message. Oh, Taiga Uppercut, it's too late.
It's way too late. You needed to send that message before the round started. I'm always, always gonna feel myself.
All right.
Okay. I'm only listening to advice that's given a solid 10 seconds.
Okay, yeah, nothing on the fly.
There could be something, you know, where there was a little bit of time for, a little bit of room for debate.
Correct.
That could have been
I don't know. Discussion.
That's right.
He even changed his mind in that discussion. True. Like, you don't have enough time.
Yep. Open up with Tatsu.
Yes, there you go, Rob. Low four fireball.
Yeah,
that's
low
four
fireballs.
Low four fireball. Keep this bitch out.
There you go.
What is she?
She ain't gonna do nothing to those.
She's like an owl?
Yeah. You need to get out just tossing. Okay.
There you go.
Oh, what?
Oh, I would have uppercut.
Yeah, it's right. Oh, okay.
Oh, watch.
Oh, yeah, she has ultra.
To ultra. Okay.
I think Rob is getting the hardest matches, dude.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
No.
It's okay.
The magician needs some help right now.
Okay, no, I gotta focus.
The magician needs help.
We gotta channel our magic.
All right, you know what? My advice is the worst advice right now. It is not working. But... Oh, okay. Oh, you got links. Okay.
Oh, yeah, uppercut, Rob. Come on.
Oof.
I think this match is easy with Dan.
Yeah, you might be right. Oh! Oh, man.
Oh, careful.
Oh, man. All right, he's going to try to exploit your lack of anti-airs. Patience.
What? There you go.
Yeah, he's going to exploit.
Okay, here's your chance. You got it.
No!
That's okay. I would have done the exact same thing.
Because I was playing so bad, he probably thought, well, he's not gonna do it.
It's unfortunate what happened. It's unfortunate what happened.
I would have done the exact same thing.
It's all right.
You know what?
It's all right.
All right, this is what we're gonna do.
Someone's gotta lose on this show.
You know,
I'm
that
here
is true.
To fill the quota.
Normally it's me.
You gotta fulfill
that's
the
why
quota.
That's why we brought Rob on the
yeah.
show.
You go from a man who's winning with one button to a guy who gets extra buttons. I'm playing with a 10 button stick and I'm losing.
Rob, it's okay.
Okay.
It's okay.
I'm not mad.
We're going to work on this. That's why we take breaks. We take breaks you can't get, nobody's ever gotten salty on the show. It's all for entertainment.
Oh, you're right.
We don't take any of these matches to heart ever.
This is true.
I've never taken this seriously.
Where's that scar come from?
Wait, no, what?
We don't talk about that scar. Don't talk about that scar.
It's like I was cauterized itself.
Dude, like this guy has me worried. If he says where'd that scar come from, like I'm actually checking my body for bullet wounds.
Because he gave it to you.
Yeah, I'm about to say what happened.
Oh, man.
Anyways, let's take a break right now. We have to gather our Street Fighter play, right, and we're gonna come back, and Rob is gonna go undefeated. We promise you that.
Sure. All right. All right, guys, that about wraps it up for the Excellent Adventures of Gootecks and Mike Ross featuring Rob the Magician. If you like what you see, you can go to excellentadventures.tv and get new episodes before they come out on YouTube.
That's right, guys. Please let us know what you think about these videos in the comments. If you like it, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Rob, where can more people find information about Rob the Magician?
For upcoming shows, check out my Twitter at RobRamMagic, or you can check my YouTube page at Rob the Magician Live.
Excellent.
You'll get all the show updates and you can hire me to come to your party and blow your mind.
That's what they want to see.
Yes.
Excellent.
Hell yeah.
All right, guys, thank you so much for watching.